retiring for the day, Schwarzer?
It's not very becoming of a gentleman to go around broadcasting a lady's secrets, you know.
Instructor Valestine.
I totally understand where you're coming from. You meet a beautiful, captivating lady and you want to know more. But don't let hard-headed officer types like our friend here rub off on you too much. Got it? You always play by the rules, and you'll find yourself in a jam someday when you encounter people who don't.
You're one to talk. I hardly think a capricious instructor who leaves everything to chance is capable of guiding our cadets to greatness.
Well, of course, I couldn't do a better job than the ace of the 4th Armored Division. Or was that the Provincial Army? I mean, you've got the whole tradition and status or everything mindset down pat.
Who do we have here? Well, if it isn't Instructor Sarah and Instructor Neidhart. Simply marvelous. It looks like you're having a downright jolly time. Would you mind if I joined you?
I'm not sure that would be.
Actually, I was just leaving. Come along, Reen. We need to hurry back to the dorms now.
Oh, but while we're all together like this, what say we have a few drinks together and enjoy some quality faculty bonding time? I heard the two of you really know how to hold your liquor.
I'm afraid I really must.
I've actually just been hit with the overwhelming urge to drink alone in my room tonight.
Now, there's no need to be shy. We're all friends here. Oh, I know. Why don't you come along with us, Reen? We can't float a beer your way quite yet, but I'd be happy to treat you to something else.
No, Reen, well, wait! What kind of heartless monster are you? Get back here, Reen Schwarzer!
Well, shall we be off?
I couldn't possibly. I need to depart early tomorrow morning, so I really must insist.
Thank you. Thank you. Hmm.